name's Dora. Can you find the right trail? Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. Today, because of this whole quarantine stuff, I had to get out the house. I've been probably almost a week since I worked out, which is bad. Good news for me, if you haven't known, I am officially 50 pounds down. But, you know, just to get out of the quarantine, we're going to do the Billy Goat Trail. So this is about to be very adventurous. So with that being said, entertain y'all today. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the adventure.
You said you see a what?
Where?
I don't see no turtles. I don't see any turtles. What you talking about?
Where? There's a stick. That is a boulder. Let's go. That is a boulder. Let's go. Here's the map of the trail that we're gonna be doing. I think we might have to like climb some stuff. Are you prepared? Are you prepared for a Billy Goat Trail? I think the key is to follow the blue ticks. Tick marks. Y'all probably looking at me like, well, why you do this one? Cause I'm gonna do basic stuff. Well, can you not go so fast? Cause I might need your help. I'm talking about with the camera.
Oh, wait, no, remember, this is the beginning. The beginning's not that
way. Oh, yeah.
Go slow, take the camera, stupid ass. I'm gonna go out that way so bad.
Yeah, take it slow.
I am walking.
You literally just busted your ass and we were coming down.
Like sometimes going too slow messes you up. You don't have that momentum to go forward. Yeah.
Boy!
Yeah, look at this shit, bro. This is from, this is how you know you're dating a girl from the city that never been in the sticks.
I have all this stuff.
Just hug it, like just kind of follow the wet trail and like, yeah. And be careful what you touch now.
Hand sanitizer.
That don't mean nothing. I wonder if I can zoom in on her stupid ass.
Name's Dora. Can you find the right trail? Let's go.
What if she would have flipped and bust her ass right there, guys? But she got some beautiful hair.
I'm tired.
Oh.
Don't be rushing me.
Go.
Why are you rushing
go.
Me?
Go. Because your dumb ass is going to go that way. And it's easier to go this way.
You missed it. You missed it.
So tiring. More green.
Girl, what is this?
This is a perfect place to hide a body, though. I watched How to Get Away with Murder, so I should know.
No, you didn't.
The first two seasons.
What was the last episode you watched?
I watched the episode.
Okay.
Look at this shit.
It's too much.
Use the momentum, Stephanie. Yo, she's literally been sitting down on every rock and it's been sliding around.
Stop doing it. The fuck?
It's like play her eyes.
It's like Tetris. Yeah, figure out
which way. It's definitely not like Tetris.
It is like Tetris.
Because Tetris is fast paced.
So I'm putting my foot right here.
Oh, look, it's a pelican. That's what that bird was.
So if you do a lot of lunges, this is easy.
For real?
Yeah.
Bye. Making new friends on the trail, guys. That's what we do.
Okay.
Oh, this is what she called it, quits. Because she can't do this.
Watch me. I need another water break.
Wow.
Spider-Man time.
She did,
I did it.
Oh no, it's a log. I have terrible balance.
Oh shit, do we have to cross that?
Oh no, we have to cross the running log. I'm supposed to be playing fucking Warzone with my niggas and she got me out here.
Why would you say that? Okay, it's a beautiful day. I'm tired of being in the house. We're going on a nice hike.
You said it was supposed to be a fucking walk.
This is a walk. It's a walk with an adventure.
Alright, I'm gonna turn back.
Really?
Yeah. I'm fat. I got a fucking oatmeal cream pie in the car. And a cookie.
Who does that?
This fat boy does. Is that Mulan? Is that Mulan song?
Do you want to go back?
I told you I want to go back a long time ago.
Okay, let's go. Okay. Oh, you gotta go back down that big ass.
Shut up and go. Yep, I'm mean. I don't care. Shit. Hey, what's up, guys? Yep. It's, What's my username?
My name is Chris Brown from Virginia. I'm here to tell you I'm the truth with it. C to the H to the R-I-S. I know you like it, baby, just say yes. And if you never know, I'm a pro, I'm a go, I'm going on and on and on. Okay.
Anyway, this is the type of shit I have to deal with on a daily basis.
But you love me.
Guys, we're going to see you at the beginning of the trail.
No, we're not, because y'all got to see me go down.
We're going to see you guys at the beginning of the trail.
Y'all see me go down.
Because I'm trying to get to the car as fast as possible. That means I'm going to leave her ass.
You better not.
So therefore.
Let's go.
What is he doing?
Alright, y'all, so yeah, we're on the way back now, unfortunately. Because imagine if it was dark out here. Imagine if it was dark out here and we had to go back on this trail. Like I say, I did one of the hardest trails at Great Falls. The hard part. Hell no. I'll go back down.
Girl, we don't jump.
Are you getting mad at me because you bust your ass? However, I think we're lost. I'm not gonna sit here and lie.
I want a blue check.
Huh?
I want a blue check.
We're lost. We survived. We survived. Although he busted his ass. Are you good?
I'm good.
When does that ever change?
When does that ever change? All right, y'all. So we're done with our little hike, walking thing, whatever you want to call it. Come on, look at this. You just couldn't wait till you got back to, you couldn't wait till you got back to the car? What was the whole purpose of doing the trail and you come back and eat oatmeal cream pies? Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this video. We enjoyed our little hike adventure thingy. If you like this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Click that red button and click the bell down below so you get notification. I will see y'all in the next video. Bye.